This is a patient who had come in with abdominal pain and got a CAT scan with intravenous contrast. And just wanted to show this case because there's a very important finding here that, you know, when you're looking at a case like this, there's so much going on and one could miss these real critical findings. And so let's start scrolling through it. So we did this with intravenous contrast. We can see that the patient's status post aortobiliac graft repair for a large aneurysm of the abdominal aorta. There's also common iliac artery aneurysm. And so, you know, extensive repair of these aneurysms, and one can, in a sense, get blinded by that and just focus on that, particularly as we see that there's all this sort of almost soft tissue or slightly lower than soft tissue attenuation stuff that's seen posterior to the aorta. And one can certainly focus a lot in that location. We had the luxury of looking at some priors and saw that at least the sac was not changed in size, though the soft tissue posterior to it was new. And so something was going on, and we had to sort of figure out what it was. And so as we look and go organ by organ, we can end up at the pancreas, and we can see the pancreatic parenchyma looks relatively okay. As we get to the head of the pancreas, right around there, there's sort of this ill-defined mass, soft tissue attenuating mass there. And interestingly, it's not really causing very obvious pancreatic ductal dilatation. Maybe if we get an MR, it's causing a little bit more ductal dilatation there than we can see on the CT scan, but certainly not on the CT scan. And also, we see the CBD over here. It's not really resulting in common bile duct dilatation. And so there's a mass over there. There's not a lot of inflammatory change, so we're not really worried about pancreatitis. This really does look like a neoplasm. And you look further, we see a bunch of low-density liver lesions like over here and another couple over here. And those are highly concerning for metastatic disease in the context of this pancreatic mass. And so overall, the findings were compatible with a pancreatic neoplasm with hepatic metastases. This was biopsy proven.